At 6:02, developing overnight, one person is dead after being hit by a train in New Orleans. Police said it happened near I-10 West and South Carrollton Avenue. DOTD did have to close down the exit ramp for the investigation for a little bit, but everything is clear. It's now back open, though police are still looking into how this deadly train accident happened. As we get more information, we'll bring it to you first on air and online at WDSU.com. Happening right now, thousands.